A Gold Star mother from Cato will now be able to keep a memento of her son's sacrifice after winning a battle. Lisa Spitz joins us now with more. Lisa?
Jackie, this is a story that has gotten national attention ever since 89-year-old Ethel Barnes was forced to give up her Gold Star license plates last month. She's been on a mission to get them back. Those plates are a tribute to her son Robert, who died while serving in Vietnam 44 years ago at the age of 21. When she gave up driving last month, the Department of Motor Vehicles made her turn those plates in. Today, Ethel got a replica of the plates delivered right to her living room by State Senator Patty Ritchie. Ritchie, who actually serves another district not in Ethel's area, heard that Ethel was fighting to get her plates back, and she convinced the DMV to recreate the license plates. Ethel now has the plates proudly on display right next to her son's medals and photos. She says her fight shows that if you're working toward a solution, you've got to keep at it. She's also touched that people she doesn't even know tried to help her.
I can't explain it. It feels like I've got a part of him back again. When I gave those plates up, it was like part of him I had to give up. So it's just wonderful to get it back again. I just can't explain how overwhelmed I am.
Ethel says her story has brought attention to Gold Star Mothers, a group for mothers who have lost children while they were serving. Meantime, the state Senate has passed a bill that would allow Gold Star moms to keep their Gold Star plates after they give up their driver's licenses. The assembly still needs to take the bill up.